On Wednesday, Senate Minority Leader Mitch McConnell appeared to suddenly freeze while making remarks on Capitol Hill, and his fellow lawmakers had to walk him back to his office.
We're on a path to finishing the NDA this week. It's been good bipartisan cooperation and a string of
Mitch. Okay, Mitch. Anything else you want to say, or should we just go back to your office? Do you want to say anything else to the press?
Go ahead, John.
I'll take it back. Let's go back to you.
Go ahead, John.